Hello, young people. This week is Global Money Week, and the Global Shapers Harare Hub, in partnership with the Bank ABC, bring you this five-part series on money management. Well, this is based on the Global Shapers Harare Hub Shape Financial Literacy Program, which has five pillars in money management. This first pillar is on how to earn money ethically. Now, the world around us is changing. Technology is fast replacing mainstream jobs and accelerating the introduction of new skills. The pandemic has only quickened this wave of change. It was coming anyway. So what does this mean for you? As you look around for ways to make money, look out for jobs that allow you to be part of the increasing job demand. You can become a digital marketer, a data analyst, or even a business development professional. These are jobs that will allow you to flourish, and you need to be creative as you think about the career options that are available to you. Furthermore, whether you're going to be self-employed or employed, you need to be thinking about skills that will allow you to stand out. Skills such as leadership and social influence. These are soft skills. Or mental skills such as creativity, problem solving, critical thinking and analytical thinking as well. These skills will help you to stand out in the world of work. And in our country, the various challenges we face are the perfect opportunity for us to actually use those skills to formulate solutions that will move us forward as a country. Invest in developing yourself. Today, there are various courses that are being offered online that you can take in the comfort of your own home. These are skills that featured in some of the things that I talked about earlier: digital marketing, cloud computing, or data science. This week, as we celebrate Global Money Week, we would like to leave you with a small exercise that you could do. Look around you in your community, in your city. What challenges are you facing? What challenges are being faced by those of your age? What solution can you come up with? Can you come up with a solution that you can monetize and then also create jobs, not just for yourself, but for other young people? What technological skills can you start to learn today or this week or even this month? This is the way we can take the world forward as we look forward to a new world that has been created by technology around us. And as I leave you today, I say, take care of yourself and take care of your money.